bats here!
How come you're stuck up here?
This meeting. I guess he wants the place kept safe. From who? Batman? I'm more worried about Two-Face. I don't buy this alliance crap. Still, I'd rather work for Two-Face than Scarecrow. That guy scares the hell out of me. Yeah, I heard he's done
something to his face.
Something nasty. My plan is to stay as far away from Scarecrow as I can. You ain't hiding!
I'm gonna check on this guy.
Poor schmuck.
Come on, do something. You're making me look stupid here.
Where they are.
So that's who we had. The commissioner's little girl.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
They were going to see some geezer called Simon Stagg. I think he runs a pharmaceutical company or something.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not. I swear, they said he's about to leave Gotham. Those airships over the West River, it belonged to him.
Put him down! We'll shoot, Bat!
won't do you any good. Scarecrow's gonna break you. You are going down, Batman.
Hold him steady, fellas. I've been working on my swing. Watch and learn. Gonna knock his head right out of the...
This is you handling it, right? Now don't worry. You can thank me later.
Get him! Get
him. This is your funeral, freak.
Make sure you keep up, Batman.
Try hard, pretty boy. You ain't never hitting me.
This is gonna hurt. Make nice to catch.
Let any of these weapons get onto the street. This cache needs to be destroyed.
Bruce, you need to let me help.
I had it under control. I told you, I need you back in Bloodhaven.
No, Scarecrow, these weapons, this all...
What a wanker. Let's put him out of business, eh? Seriously? Do you believe that accent?
That he only puts it on to sound scary.
Are you out of your tiny mind, Bats? Pull the trigger, and you'll kill us both! Pull that trigger, and you'll blow us both! Normally, I'd pay good money to see that kind of thing, but we really don't have the time.
Closing the vault door will contain the explosion. I need to close the vault door and contain the blast. I need to shut the vault door first, contain the blast.
Please! What are you doing? Bats! Come on! Don't lock me in here!
I'll do anything! Want a laundry done, I'll do it! Help out, Alfred! You got it!
I shouldn't detonate until I'm further away. I'm not far enough away to detonate the explosive. I'm going after Barbara.
I'll contact you as soon as I track down any of Penguin's trucks.
Thanks, Dick. I appreciate it.
What are friends for, Bruce?
Alfred, find out everything you can about Simon Stagg.
The pharmaceutical magnate? Of course, sir.
Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Vats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps.
The soldiers have got the door covered. They'll see any gadget coming from inside this room. I need to figure out another way.
How are we going to get out of this mess? And don't look at me. I'm an incorporeal being. Night. You're gonna have to think outside the box.
I need to find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush.
Did we get him? I don't know. I think so. Go and check and find the body. No. You go. You said you hit him.
Well, I made a mistake. It was definitely you. You're the sniper. I'm more of a close-range fighter.
Since when?
Since now.
So what? We just wait and see what happens?
He's probably dead anyway.
Of course he is! Professionals. He didn't stand a chance.
Exactly. We should just go collect the check and head out of this damn city. Can't wait. I hate this place. It's always raining and it stinks.
There's gotta be someone left in Gotham worth robbing. Well, you know, at least...
Stay within range of the remote control.
Oh, personally, I would have used live rounds.
Alfred.
Now, let's see. The threat analysis indicates that Founders Island is covered by the militia's long range.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on...
Right away. Best of luck, sir.
Sir, Stagg's airship's been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stagg, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. Boss wants to come aboard.
Back up! It's a bat! Drive!
Get away from him!
taken out the militia. Now to disable the tower. There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in. The hatch is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device. Soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
Just remember, when the light is red, you become a target. What are we supposed to do then? Then you stay out of its way. The onboard CPU creates a unique and unhackable network. This device is the only thing that can pass control information back. Aren't you the weak link? There is nothing weak about me.
I should target the soldier controlling the drone. I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
Right? You said something about hostiles?
It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device.
Found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet, but...
They must be there for a reason.
Barbara's the prey.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship's stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
Thank you.
Stag Enterprises has existed.
Soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see how high we go before you tell us.
Please!
We will find them, you know. We've got crews tearing this place apart.
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
These access points are programmed to only recognize Stag's voice. I should search the area for another stability terminal I can hack.
Stag's been...
Bear with me a minute.